In Illustrator, you can usually zoom easily, and also when drawing something, you get a nice preview, and then you can use all that. But sometimes that doesn't work, and that is caused by the GPU. Hi, and welcome to this Illustrator quick tip about the preview. So the GPU, your graphic card processor, does all these nice things, and sometimes it doesn't work. So, for instance, when you have this stroke, which is now 1 point, but when I set it to way lower, then you see this happening. So, that's not nice. Stuff like this is caused by the GPU not being very precise. It's fast, but it's not precise. So in those cases, when you think something is not working, then go to View using CPU, and then you can zoom in and see what it really looks like. And you have already seen that smooth zoom doesn't work, then you have to work in the usual way, like 20 years ago. So let's zoom out. Take a look at something different. So I'm going to switch to the GPU again. And now we have the smooth preview again. It might also be the case that your graphic card or its driver doesn't work at all. So in those cases, you can go to the preference and then performance. And there you turn on all the options. So you can turn off the GPU performance altogether, and then it's all gone. And then also you can turn off the animated zoom. Maybe you just don't like it. And there's another option, which is the real-time drawing and editing. So the thing that you immediately see the preview, and you can turn that off as well if it doesn't work well for you. There are some cases in which it doesn't work, and then you might want to turn it off. For instance, that might be you cannot see guides, and then you need to turn that off. So I'm going to cancel it. Let's get to another thing, and that is a color change preview. So when I go and edit colors, then I usually use the color panel. And when you use the color panel, you can select something and then you see the live editing. And also with this one, you see I can move around in here. And of course, I need to edit not the fill, but the stroke. And then you see I can drag it around in the rainbow and the colors change and I can see what it does. So that works quite well. Some people prefer to use the color picker for that. So let's go into the color picker and double click it. And you see in here, it doesn't work. So the preview doesn't work, but when I'm done, it will change. But the color panel works. So just in case the color preview doesn't work for you, just use the color panel. That was a quick introduction to some of Illustrator's preview options.